Stockport for All Centre is a place that brings a lot of children from different backgrounds, different abilities, different social status, brings them all together as a group where they can train, they can play, they can have fun together. It's not just about keeping fit and playing a game, it's social as well. So I think it's very important.
It's just like really helped me improve myself as a player as well as a person. As well as being fitter, I've just become like, just in general, a nicer person, and just because I've got a sport as somewhere to lose a bit of stress, and so I've just become a bit calmer, a bit more sensible and just fitter and nicer, really, because of basketball.
You'll have heard of Julie Page. She's played for England, she played at the last Olympics. She originated from here. We also have Nick George, who's been involved in a lot of coaching sessions and development with children here as well. So, yeah, we do have quite a few important people that, get involved in this area and in this sport.
I grew up in Heaton Moor, Stockport. At an early age, I was England Junior Player of the Year. And then that progressed into getting scouted to go to America. Spent 6 years in America. 5 years over in Europe, in Italy, and it's just been a fantastic experience, and it all started right here in Reddish Vale. I think everybody who's achieved anything should always take what you've learned and come back and put it back into the youth, and that's my main focus right now with Nick George Pro Performance. I'm working with all the players individually. We do group sessions. One of the big things is our basketball camps that we run every half term, Christmas time, and especially during the summer. So much talent here, and they just need somebody, they need to see somebody who's done it and know that they can achieve it, because we're coming from the same place. So it was the first place that I started playing, and you know, some of my favourite memories of basketball were Reddish Vale, definitely.